freaking new guy is here. What's your name, soldier?
Oh, my name is Little Dickens.
All right, Dickens. This is your first day on the job, all right? So you gotta make a good impression or I'm gonna have to fire you because the manager ain't gonna have any of that. So, first things first.
The manager.
You'll meet him eventually. You'll meet him.
Okay.
First things first. You need to deliver this package. Right here.
Okay, easy. Easy claps. I used to play Fortnite.
Okay. All right, trial two. Using a vehicle, your job now is to deliver this package over there, being keeping it above 95%. All right? Anything below that, you starting over. You can either run with it or drive with it. But I'm just gonna follow.
I'm smooth with it.
Alright,
okay. You wanna know how? Cause I'm smooth with my girl when I'm in bed with her.
There goes 1% right there.
Shut up. What the fuck are you doing? Smooth with it, baby.
Okay. Alright. 99%. Alright, so you think you fit in the city, huh?
Yeah.
You think you... Alright. Come here.
My cousin is Bob the Builder.
Stand right here. You see that? Might have to turn your camera a little bit, but you see that out in there? Out there
what
in the... That's where you're
what
gonna make your
floating?
Next delivery. You'll see. Alright, get us there safe.
I got you! I used to play Fortnite.
This is more than a video game, soldier. You mess up here, you go. You're going right back to the streets. Right back in your cardboard box. Ooh, look at her. Bootyful. Welcome to Cyber Funk.
I think it's beautiful. Not beauty. My bootyful is beautiful.
Correct me again and you freaking fired. Oh my freaking. You hit the limit, Private. Welcome to Cyber Funk Station. This is where us, from Trust, learn to deliver like pros. Alright, yeah. This is my friend right here, Billy. He got green lips. He was in a bad accident.
Billy doesn't like to be touched.
Billy doesn't like to be touched.
Is he an alien because he used antenna?
He was born next to a nuclear power plant, alright? Don't bring it up. He don't like that. Over here, you got your buildings. Where you gonna be delivering stuff at, you know? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
This right here, that's Sarah.
What's up, Sarah? Why does she have antennas, too?
Everyone here was, transported here because they were all born in the same hospital next to that nuclear power plant I mentioned.
Okay.
And everyone at on ground level likes to make fun of their co-workers, so we had to transport everyone up here. Jeez, are you good, soldier? Are your teeth still intact?
Surprisingly, good. So is this an actual jetpack? I'm gonna try it.
Hold on. Before you...
It got me!
Oh my freaking god! Oh no. Alright, so you see that blimp?
Is that a terrorist blimp?
Nah. Those are our rival companies. They like to show off their blimp because we got these stationary land masses. And they got a mobile blimp, so they like to show off, even though it's automatic and they went out of business, but they still like to keep it on automatic so we know that they had what we don't.
So they are in first place of the rivalry while you guys are in second place, you're trying to say?
Nah, they went out of business like 2 months ago, because like they couldn't like pay anyone to fly the blimp that slow, because like no one got their packages on time. And there were a lot of complaints. So yeah, they went out of business, but like they just like to show it off, so they'll make it fly over here like every now and then.
Little stunters fly through the holes, and they get sponsored by the blimps company.
Sometimes, but most of them don't make it through successfully. We've seen some stuff from up here.
Rest in peace.
All right. Oh, that was so clean. See, this is why I'm the best. Are you good? Nah, we can't have any. Nah. We're not trying to get sued again. All right. There we go. All right.
What are you talking about, Sue?
Nothing. Let's just say there were like about 15 more employees who tried out for the job before you. But that's in the past. You gotta move on, you know.
Because I don't see you holding it.
Oh shoot! Dive forward! What the freak exploded? What exploded? Oh! God dang, we love you. Make that 16 employees.
No!
Oh! Did you hit the building?
My neck.
I thought he was about to run you over. On the count of three.
Alright, 3, 2, 1,
yes! Okay, I don't know who's steering.
That's you.
Oh, okay.
I'm a goofy goober.
Alright, yeah, this seems easy enough. Alright, so we gotta fly all the way to the other island. Okay, look at the map real quick. Actually, wait, no, you can't, because then you'll quit. Oh, wait, look at the other rocket car. Right, we got this.
Oh,
that's a bum.
I'm a goofy.
I dived. Oh, what the? I spawned behind you as soon as you freaking. Oh. Okay. Ooh, look, a new car.
Ooh, that's a nice Corvette.
Oh, it's a freaking lift. That I can't. My leg is freaking stuck. Okay, that's one way to help.
There's a duck!
Hold on.
Can this duck fly? No.
Oh, don't wait. Uber. Oh my gosh! Well, I'm in here. Ow. Oh, I see what you're going for. Well, he made the. Freaking. Ow! Ow! Look, a horse!
That's a stranger!
Nah, I'm just here to show you my horse.
He touches little horses in the pee-pee!
Shh, let's keep our secrets between us. Okay? I brought you a horse!
Get away from me, freak!
Please! I just want to make friends! Little child friend! Come here! Don't you launch yourself. I'm only gonna catch you.
Please don't catch me like a Pokemon.
Whee! Oh, dang, my wings messed it up. I can make that jump. No, I can't. Where's that? The houses. Ow! I tumbled. Alright, Bobo. This town ain't big enough for the two of us, dang. So we're gonna have to settle things.
Mountain. This
time
ain't big for the two of us, even though this shit fit in half.
Alright.
Wanna know why?
So, I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna rock your chin.
Over here.
Ow. So, I'm gonna walk over here and mess you the freak up. Come here.
It's a girl.
That was
tornado magic. Swing!
Okay, double whammy. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I tried the body slam.
Charmander, it's to you!
I'm gonna fall right on. Wait! Okay, fuck it. It's the PS5 my cousin been wanting for almost a year.
Suck.
Oh, double knockout. Hey, yo, you trying to see my new cut?
I just wanna see.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
You old bitch.
Ooh, look at this.
That's the owner mask.
Where's your mask? Why are you giving me purple nurple? Sharton?
That mask is vulnerable!
Oh wait, can this really not- Oh wow! I didn't know that! I can't smell it, so I'm good. But you know what, you can smell this.
No! Devon, I'm gonna get off, alright? Do you wanna try to record on Monday?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll see you on Monday, alright? Cause I might not be on all day tomorrow.
Alright, hold on. Let's just... Please don't. I don't have my mat. Okay. Let's just hop in the water real quick. Take a bath with me.
Okay.
Is it okay? I heard that.